Achinoti jo sastvartham. Achinoti jo sastvartham. Stapayati opi. Swayam acharati yasmat. Achajyasteno kirtita. Achinoti sastvartham. Stapayati opi. Swayam acharati yasmat. Achajyasteno kirtita. Shishya Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Gurupad Chol Baldev Nityananda is the first expansion of Krishna Bhagavan of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. And all our Guru Varga, I mean those who are deputed by Krishna, they are coming on this material planet to deliver us from this material world. That is their only duty. No personal interest is there inside their heart. Only they want to execute their duty, that's all. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, I am going to show my inclination up to the lotus feet of Acharya, my Guru Pad Padma, or pure Vaishnava. I already told many times, if you like to come out successful this life, if you like to come out successful this life, then you will have to sell your brain, I mean head, unto the lotus feet of a pure Vaishnava, I mean Gurudev. Remember it. If you like to come out successful, I mean if you like to go transcend this material bondage and go this Vaikuntha Jagat, then surely you will have to do one thing. You will have to send your head unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava. That means you will have to prove 100% inclination in your life. Otherwise, no question of coming out of this material bondage. Somehow Mayadevi is going to play with you. Nobody can get escape out of that. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, up to that point I am ready to show inclination up to the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma. Up to that point, if my personal interest is not disturbed, up to that point, up to that point I am ready to exhibit inclination up to the lotus feet of my Guru Pad Padma. As and when my personal interest is disturbed, then I can say Gurudev is dismissed, disqualified. Gurudev can go anywhere. I am not going to show any seva anymore. Right? That is that kind of bhajan I am doing. That kind of bhajan. That's why I am not successful. 100% you will have to realize this point. Nobody going to discuss this point. Be sure. Nobody going to discuss this point. Srila Saraswati Thakur saying, after taking Diksha, we are going away. Okay, Diksha done. Diksha already over. Then we are going for other purpose. Purpose, this is not actual Diksha. You can remember Haridas Thakur in front of the cross, Lakshahira saying, every day I am initiated by Harina. When my initiation can get a complete form, when? I took initiation. Suppose 25 years back or 30 years back or maybe 10 years back. The question is that my initiation is complete? Do you think your initiation is complete? Because initiation complete means DiyvaGyan Hridaye Prakashita. Automatically DiyvaGyan you can feel inside or enlightened. Your heart can automatically can be enlightened by DiyvaGyan. if there is darkness, then surely you are in Maya. That's why in Gita, Bhagavan Sri Krishna already told that those people are hypnotized. Those bonded souls, I never put pressure on anybody. Krishna speaking. I never put pressure on anybody. Simply, I give them some freedom. I like to play with them and let me see if they are attracted towards me or if they are attracted towards Maya. Somebody is speaking, Krishna is Almighty Krishna, Supreme Lord. Why Krishna is putting pressure on me? Krishna can solve all problem. Why he is putting me in trouble? Krishna speaking, no, I am not putting anybody in trouble. They are themselves jumping into Maya. That's why in Gita, you must very carefully, you must hear all total judgment of Gita under the guidance of a pure devotee. Very carefully. Otherwise, you cannot get entry into Bhagavatam or anything. Maybe you can recite many slokas, you can do anything what you like. But if the basic knowledge, a foundation of Gita, a foundation of your spiritual life is not built up, I mean if Gita again is not there, you are not eligible to get entry into Bhagavad Dharma. Because where Gita end is teaching, there Bhagavad Dharma starting. First of all, I like to speak that sloka. Krishna speaking, I never put pressure on anybody. Nādatte kasacit papam nāca yuva sukritam vibhum ajñānena avṛtam jñānam tirum ujhanti yantavaha. Why people, why one soul, they are hypnotized, but they are in mind. I never take any, virtue and vice, I am less interested about her. Only if any jivatma is interested about me, is interested to serve me, then I can look at him. Otherwise, no. And Gita teaching in Sarva Dharmanam Parityajya Mam Ekam Saranam Marya Aham Tvam Sarva Papibhya Mokshayishyami Masucho. Don't repent, don't express any grief. It's useless. But because if you are inclined to me, then everything solved. I promise you, I am going to deliver you. I promise you. Nityananda Prabhu, one point is very important. Krishna Bhagavan speaking, I am going to deliver you. But be sure, Krishna Bhagavan in the form of Vallabh or different Guru Varga is doing this service, not directly. That's why our Guru Varga, this point, illustrating in this Kirtan, Stotra of Nityananda. Nityananda speaking, I am going to deliver you, I promise. Nityananda speaking, I promise you. Amare kiniya laho bhajo gaurohri. You can buy me. And after buying, you can also sell me anywhere you like. Wholesale. You can do it. That is most important thing. Krishna Bhagavan not directly not coming to deliver me. But that's why I started with this point. First expansion of Krishna is Baldev. I mean first expansion of Gauranga Mahaprabhu is Nityananda. Then all Guru Varga coming. They are all Nityananda in different forms coming. That's why I told many times, Janasya Krishna, Vimukasya Daivada, Dharma Silasya, Sudikshitasya, Anugrahayo, Anugrahayeho, Charanti Nunam Bhutani Vabhyani Janardhanasya. So, last teaching of Bhagavad Gita, I mean final advice, Sarva dharmanam kartyajam ameva. Sarva dharmanam means? How many dharma there? Why you say sarva dharmanam? Dharma is one. I already learned from Guru Patpatma, Guru Bhargava, Bhagavad Dharma is only an absolute dharma, nothing. Absolute dharma. But many dharma is there. Body dharma, mental dharma, mana dharma, social dharma, many kind of dharma is there. To put you in illusion, there is so many dharma, lucrative attitude. You can feel some lucrative attitude, oh, I can give honor and prestige, social honor, so I must do it, the social service. That's the main thing. So main thing is this. Agyanena avritam jnanam tenu mujhyanti jantava. Agyanena avritam, Krishna speaking, their knowledge, pure knowledge is covered up by agyan. I mean, their actual knowledge is covered. Knowledge is already there. That absolute knowledge that is already there with Atma. But those Guru Varga, I mean those who are pure devotees, they only help you to uncover that covering. What Guru Varga can do? Guru Varga can help you to uncover that covering and show you, oh she, this is you. This is you. This is your sorrow. That much Guru Varga can do. And after that automatically green signal you can see. Like 10 getting green signal and 10 going. But first point is off. Nobody can come out successful. This first point. That is the main problem. Now I started with the slope from Vayu Puran. From Vayu Puran, this most important slope. Achi noti jo swastvartham sthapayati yogi. Most important thing. I was touching that point, my mind was one day before. My mind was just off because so many sevas there, so many. That's why. So, achi noti saswartham sthapati yogi. Very most important point. To understand who is successful acharya, who is not. It is the most vital point. All Rupa, Sanatan, Jiva Goswami, Pad Gopal Vacha, Nathama Taku, Sinema Satajya, all our previous Acharya you can find, they are successful Acharya. Sinema Raja, Samananda Prabhu, they are all successful Acharya. How? How you can say this? Because they are super personality. Even they are successful to inculcate their heart, I mean feeling, into the heart of an elephant. What to speak about a man? You know? Rasikananda Prabhu is the disciple of Samananda Prabhu. In front of Rasikananda Prabhu, one mad elephant came. There was some kind of provocation was there behind it. Some notorious people, they thought, if we can send this elephant in front of it, we can crush. We'll have to kill Rasikananda. The Rasikananda Prabhu not going to run to save himself from elephant. Elephant cunning. Kill in front of Rasikananda, that elephant coming, he put his hand. Hey, you are so mad. Birth after birth, you are losing your time. This life you are successful. Why you are showing your mad attitude? Stop. He stopped. And sit in front of Rasikananda. Rasikananda, hey, come. Then give Mahamandra, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare.
Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
That elephant was Ramu. His name was kept Ramu. Up to the last moment of his life, he served Guru Vaishnava. When big Bandara is there, big Bandara, then Ramu going to collect wooden piece to cook, going to get all the sack of rice and wheat. Take it, time, put, Vaishnav Seva, coming, and putting all Seva he used to do. Up to the last moment, when Ramu leave his body, then all pure Vaishnav, they are crying like rain. They are crying, oh Ramu, you gone. And after that, they make a big procession with music, playing midanga, kartal, kirtan, and they put marble inside worship, dub, deep, everything. Because you see, it's an elephant. But a Vaishnava never sees a woman, sees man, pity girl, never see like that. A Vaishnava, whenever he look, anywhere, he see Krishna is there. Everywhere, Radha Govind. Nothing can see. That is the most important. So now point is that I wanted to prove this point. One successful Acharya, suppose my Gurudev is successful Acharya. Then if I am 100% inclined, then Gurudev is successful to put all power inside me. My Gurudev is 100% successful to put all power inside me. No doubt in it. No doubt in it. No doubt. Successful. That's why I told that day one important sloka from Bhagavatam. SnigdaShishya Gurubo Gujamapi Uto. In Bhagavatam, you can find one nice advice. SnigdaShishya Gurubo Gujamapi Uto. That day I was touching this point. One pure Vaishnava Gurudev, Gurudev means pure. He can express total thing in front of a pure disciple. Pure disciple means Snigdho, Snigdho, sober. In English, you can see dictionary, you can find that sober means Snigdho in Sanskrit. Sober. But that word, I am not satisfied with this translation. You are speaking, my Maharaj, sober means, Snigdho means sober. You are speaking. But I am not satisfied with this meaning. I expect some more meaning inside it. I feel some more meaning inside. Very, very secret. What do you mean by sober? Sober means those people who are showing humble attitude. Those who are showing humble, very humble attitude. Now point is that who is humble, who is not? How I can understand? Because many devotees can show external humbleness. Oh, Maharaj, Dandavad, I am your servant, you say this, that. But inside his heart there is one sharp knife to cut my throat. Follow. Maybe he is expressing humble attitude in front of me, Maharaj, Dandavad, you know all that. But inside his heart there is sharp knife to cut my throat. How you can understand? That judgment, Prabhupada speaking, you will have to follow. That day I have touching this point. If you can find there is no desire, no personal interest, no interest of Patishtha, Kamini Kanchan, not even smell, no question of Patishtha, no smell of any Patishtha, then Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, this is the symptom, actual symptom of Trinadati. Otherwise you can misunderstand a pure devotee. Like Pampaya Keshav Goswami speaking this, hey, you will have to do it. Keshav Goswami speaking. Hey, how much pranami you give? How much? Gurudev, 24 rupees. And how much you keep inside? Bank. Gurudev, actually we got 25 rupees and 1 rupees we keep for, traveling. Give me now, in my hand. Touch. Now take, go. Same thing. American Ramdas, they are coming, getting so many dollars, everything. Coming, they are praying to Gurudev, can you touch with your hand, lotus hand? Putting inside, in the hand of Guru Maharaj, Guru Maharaj Daji. Now it is purified. But if you see, you don't know, maybe he knows something. He is knowing something. Keshav Goswami is speaking Siddhanta in such a way, so many people misunderstood Prabhupada, Keshav Goswami. Number one Pandit in Murshidabad. Murshidabad was the main depot of publication of Gauriya philosophy, that time I am speaking. He was the topmost Pandit. Ram Narayan Vidyaratna, you heard his name? How you can heard? If you are getting pure association, actually you can understand everything. Ram Narayan Vidyaratna. He wrote something wrong about Ekadashi Siddhanta. Keshav Goswami with fire. With fire is speaking. He cannot answer anything in front of Keshav Goswami. But if you think Keshav Goswami has no Vaishnavata, no Vaishnavism is there, he is not humble, that's why he is speaking that way. He is speaking very hard in front of you. But after that he is crying. In front of you he is speaking very hard. But after you gone, he is crying. So many Vaishnavas we have seen in our life. Thakurda, one Vaishnava was there. Thakurda, long time before, 40 years, 50 years. When Madhav Goswami Maharaj was there. He was a disciple of Prabhupada. He used to stay with Madhav Goswami Maharaj. Some of his disciples, Madhav Goswami Maharaj's disciples, he speak some unusual. He should not have spoken like that. But he speak that way. Babaji Maharaj is feeling pain. I'm going inside room, lock the room. And don't come out. For 3 days fasting. Then Madhav Goswami Maharaj coming back. Madhav Goswami Maharaj. He thought, where is Babaji Maharaj? Babaji Maharaj is very sorry. He is inside room for 3 days. He is fasting. Why? That Brahmachari is speaking this way. He going in front of that room and fall down into, they prostrated downwards in front of that room and crying, Babaji Maharaj, I am coming, please unlock the room, please open the room. My disciple, your son, my disciple is your son, I am your brother, maybe they have made some mistake. You must excuse me. I beg for pardon. Please open. Then he is crying and open the room and embrace. Another devotee, nice devotee. Maybe this Kakudda Babaji Maharaj, I forget. When Arati going to be started, Arati going to start, then it is a duty of Babaji Maharaj. First Babaji Maharaj is coming, standing with kartal and everything. When first open, he can pay Randava and start kirtan. Arati kirtan is a special seva for him. Arati kirtan is special seva for him. Very sweet kirtan. One kirtan, Krishna become very happy, dancing Krishna. So first hour, three aarti, morning time, noon time, and evening time, three aarti. That is special seva of Babaji Maharaj, Thakurda. With, you know, gun, kasar ganta, standing and doing, starting kirtan. Suppose some devotee, new devotee, he cannot play kartal according. He break the rhythm. Midanga, somebody playing midanga is okay, but kartal is playing kartal disbalance. Babaji Maharaj, hey, careful, play properly, speaking. Again he is making mistake. 3, 4, 5, 10 making again mistake, again mistake. Then Babaji Maharaj very angry. The last time, with a handle, I mean, is playing kasar ganta, kasar, with a handle, I mean that stick, idiot, go! Because you are disturbing. I like to satisfy Krishna. I like to satisfy Krishna, but you are disturbing. Go! After that, he is gone. He feels some problem because put. After that, arti is over. Then pujari gives, pujari giving so many prasad to Babaji Maharaj. Babaji Maharaj coming in room, put the prasad and crying. Why I beat him? Why I beat him? After that, he is giving instruction, call that devotee in front of him. Call that devotee in front of me. That devotee coming, frightened mood, maybe Babaji Maharaj can. Come, my son, come. He kiss him, bless him. You know why I give you punishment, you know. He is crying. I don't know why you give me punishment. Because you are putting disturbance in my seva. I like to satisfy Krishna. You are putting disturbance. That's why I mean. Never mind. I love you from heart. That is called Vaishnava. But outside people, if they watch this incident, they can say, Babaji Maharaj is not Vaishnava. Not Vaishnava. So to understand who is Vaishnava, who is not, you will have to flow so very secret point. He is less interested about Pratishtha. I mean, if there is no smell of Pratishtha inside heart, and that's been, he is 100% engaged in seva. Same thing, like mathematics. Like mathematics. 5 multiplied by 2 is equal to 10. Mathematics. And 5 plus 5, 10. Same thing. So, Trinadabhi Sunichena Tarurubhya Saishnuna Manina Madhana Kitaniya Sadhari. That was Srila Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha, the vivid example of this sloka, 100% vivid example of this sloka. I can come back. First of all, I like to make the foundation of, to prove who is successful Acharya, who is pure Vaishnava. First, it is my duty. So you see, now come, you see, now you understand. If there is no smell of any pratishtha, that means 100% seva, he is engaged in seva. Because until and unless he is not going to get the taste of seva rasa, no kind of humbleness can come into a heart. Humbleness means he is 100% engaged in seva. Guru seva and Gauranga seva. Guru seva is more important than Gauranga seva. I can prove this point after. The time is very limited. I like to speak a lot of thing in front of you. But time don't permit me, situation don't permit. I'm very sorry. I am not satisfied. So see, you see, Achi Noti Jo Sastvartham Sthapayati Opi. I mean, he is successful Acharya. Who can inculcate the feeling inside your heart by his illustrating character. Srila Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj, I am less interested to speak anything about those who are not enjoying kripa of Srila Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha. Anywhere they are making some aparad, they are staying in front of Gurudev. Like Prabhupada speaking, Prabhupada one day speaking, many times I heard from Guru Varga, Prabhupada speaking, my Guru Padma Paramahamsa Sreshto, Srila Gaurakishore Das Babaji Maharaj, around him, so many so-called devotees, they are actually not devotees. They used to stay with him. They wanted to prove, we are exalted devotees, because we are staying with this Paramahamsa. So what to speak more? We are serving him. They wanted to prove it. That's Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking. They wanted to prove this point that we are exalted devotees. We are serving this Paramahamsa. But be sure about this point, Babaji Maharaj never kick anybody, never kick anybody, never say, go away from me, never speak. But be sure, never Babaji Maharaj accepted them. Never Babaji Maharaj accepted them, their activities in his own life. If Babaji Maharaj would have accepted them in their own life, then be sure they are going to give money. They could get Krishna in their life. Babaji Maharaj never accepted them in their life. Never accepted them from heart. But externally they are there. Around you, what to do? Srila Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Maharaj, many times he is knowing my heart. In Chandigarh, one time, I was very sorry because I wrote some mantra because some devotee requested me, you write pranam mantra Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. I wrote it, but some sannyasi made politics so that he can throw my mantra, he can put another mantra written by somebody. But I was, because some mantra came into my heart. Then I went to pay dandavat to Tirtha Maharaj, Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. I paid dandavat without speaking anything. Babaji Maharaj, stop. I saw. Babaji Maharaj, stop. Mahasaya. Babaji Maharaj, you know? Shankar Bhagavan? Yes. By the mercy of Shankar. I am doing something. By the mercy of Shankar. If I don't confess, I am aparadhi. I am doing something by the mercy of Shankar Bhagavan. Vaishnavanam jatha sambhu. I cannot forget. Srila Tirtha Goswami Maharaj is asking, do you know Shankar, his activities? Little bit I know. Shankar Bhagavan is always around him, some ghost and demons are there around Shankar. Maharaj speaking, around Shankar, Maharaj, you can discover all demons and ghosts. They are dancing. Do you think Shankar Bhagavan approved them? I stop. I become satisfied and come back. I get the answer. I was very happy. Oh, very good. One day Maharaj speaking, I go because my kanti mala broken. So I collected one tulsi mala. I mean, I straightway go to the room of Srila Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha. Maharaj, you just touch this mala and give to me. Maharaj cheating me, first testing me. Now actually I have not taken bath as yet. As yet I have not taken bath as yet. Maharaj, you like to test me? You are going to cheat me? Maharaj laughing. Now give me mala now. I have not taken bath as yet. How I can give this mala to you? Maharaj, you are cheating me. Give this mala to me. So many times. In Krishnagar, Maharaj, you like to go to America with me? Maharaj, I don't like to go to America because I like to stay in India. Actually, you are my Gurudev, actually. No! I am your godfather. No, you are my Gurudev. You are same as my Gurudev. Bhakti Vyananda Bhavan Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Vyananda Nanam Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Bhakti. I never say they are my godfather. Never, you never say, never hear. Who can so? You say, so many harikatha there. Thousands of harikatha. Never speak, they are my Guru. I never speak, but I think they are my Guru. So GuruTattva, we must realize this is the main point. So sthapayati means, maybe some Acharya can have his dignity, can have illustrating, vivid example. But still, if he is not going to preach, if he is not going to inculcate this, his heart inside me, then it's not good. That's why Sanatan and Haridas Thakur, one discussion, Haridas Thakur and Sanatan Goswami. When Sanatan Goswami went to, from Vrindavan, when Sanatan Goswami first went to Puri, that time Haridas Thakur Samadhi Mandir was the place where Roop, Sanatan, everybody going and taking shelter there. Because we have fallen so, we can stay outside so that no panda can touch us. We have fallen so, they are taking shelter there. Then Haridas Thakur and Sanatan, they have had a nice discussion among themselves. And Haridas Thakur speaking that my Prabhu, your Prabhu, Gaur Hari, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, giving you place there in Vrindavan. My Prabhu want to get so many seva done by you. Prabhu like to give so many seva to you. Prabhu like to get so many seva done by you. So many. And Vaishnava literature, etiquette, rasa tatra, all, you, Rupapad, Jiva, all your previous family member. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving nice seva to you. So you are actually successful. Then Sanatana Goswami, you are successful actually. Why? Because you are doing Harinam. You are Namacharya. You are showing the power of Harinam. You are exhibiting, you are illustrating Acharya by Namacharya. You are doing Srila Harinam. Then Sanatana speaking, Achar kare keho na kare prachar. Prachar kare keho na kare achar. Achar prachar namer karaho duya dui karjo. Tumi sarva guru, tumi jagater arjo. You must learn Bengali. Strict instruction by my Guru Maharaj to get the actual test. Otherwise, like blind butterfly, you can hover around us lotus. You cannot get the taste. It's very, very dangerous to follow me. So Sanatana Goswami is saying, you are actually Acharya. You are actually Acharya because you are Achar and Prachar both. Because you are Harinam, by your Harinam everybody is inspired. Even snake and all ghost and even Mayadevi, Durga came in front of Haridas Thakur in Puliya. I like to get Harinam from you. Really? Actually I am Maya. I came to test you. Please excuse me. Then give Harinam. So Haridas Thakur, his character and activities, character means activities, Vaishnava etiquette, his bhajan. Haridas Thakur gone almost 550 years over. But still, we are getting inspiration from Haridas Thakur. We are getting inspiration from Sanatana. We are getting inspiration from Rupapad, Jivapad. Why? They are successful Acharya. Bhaktivinoda Thakur gone. We are getting inspiration from Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Successful Acharya. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur gone, but we are getting inspiration. from him. Successful Acharya. Bhakti Pramod Kuru Goswami Maharaj, when we are getting successful. Inspiration. At least those who are sincere. At least those who are sincere, 100% say, I am less interested about other people. Because if sincerity is off, then no question comes. If sincerity is not there, then why should I speak all rubbish? Follow my point. Same point told when Naimisharamya Harikatha going on, then all these Mani Rishi, those who are hearing Harikatha, they are speaking. Shana, Suta Gosai is speaking Harikatha? Suta Gosai is speaking Harikatha? And all other, Rishi Mani, they are hearing, attending Harikatha. They are putting question. The Gurudev, why Parikshit Maharaj not killing Kali? He should have finished this problem forever. He should have finished this problem forever. Why don't kill? Because we find from Bhagavatam, Kali was there in front of Parikshit. Hey, what are you doing? So, take the sword and cut his heart. Why? Why Parikshit Maharaj not doing this? Then answering, you see, Sutta Goswami answering, you know, Saranga Eva Sarabhu. Saranga Eva Parikshit Maharaj is Mahabhagavat 3-4 times we find in Bhagavat. So his Mahabhagavat is Saranga Eva Sarabhu, butterfly, and those who are bees, they like to get honey from flower. Only they take honey. In flower, there is also poison, you know? In a flower, always there is poison and honey, both. Another insect, the lutakit, is going to collect poison. And bees, they are going to get honey. Poison is also there in flower. You don't know? You don't know. Poison is there. But the poison is sucked by one lutakit, another kind of insect. His duty is to take suck. That poison, and bees, they are going to take honey. So now this giving argument in front of those who are going to hear the Harikatha, Bhagavad Katha, Parikshit Maharaj was Saranga Eva Sarabhu. Parikshit Maharaj was like bees, honey bees. He could realize that Kali is full of danger, but still one main quality is there. What is that? Kirtanad eva krishnasya mukta sanga param bhaje. Only by sankirtan. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. You can come out successful. You need not play your brain. Only you follow Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. What kind of sankirtan you can expect from other devotees? Can you expect? Now this Prithivi Devi, this earth crying because Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha was not gone. He is crying. Who is going to dance on me? Who is going to dance? Nobody going to dance like Bhakti Vallabh. Amare ki niyala ho bhajo gauro hari, hari bol. Who can speak? Gone. We are missing Maharaj forever. But we are getting Maharaj inside my heart. I am getting Maharaj inside my heart. Sometimes I am crying, but sometimes I say Maharaj is there inside. So if I cry, no use. Useless. So you see, what point I was giving? This illustrating Acharya. Acharya and Prachar. That's why Parikshit Maharaj was very intelligent. I mean, he can foresee. He can see everything. See, he thought Kali is full of danger. It's okay. But those who are not, Parikshit Maharaj is giving arguments. Suta Goswami is speaking. Those who are sincere, for them there is no danger. Suta Goswami was speaking, giving this argument. Those who are sincere, for them there is no problem. Koli cannot do any harm to them. So why should Parikidma kill Kali? Because Kali is one main quality is there. Only by Sankirtan you can come out successful. The main quality. That's why Parikshit Maharaj could not kill Kali. Follow. So now all our Guru Bhargava, you see, they are illustrating Acharya. We are getting inspiration, at least those who are sincere. Those who are not sincere, I am less interested to speak anything. I am always speaking all about ideal thing, standard. Who is doing what? I am less interested. Who not inspired by Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami? Who not inspired by Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj? Those who are sincere, who is not inspired by? Who not? Everybody. That's why he is successful. Maybe some of his disciples, they are playing trick with him. Let them do. So you see, Achinoti Jasaswatam Sapetyopi. Swayam Acharati Yasmat Acharya Steno Kitrita. That's why he can be called a successful Acharya. Now I like to discuss so many secret points, because so many fighting going on 6 or 7 years. Some points. They misinterpret about Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami. They think I am against Maharaj. But Maharaj is laughing from their transcendental world. They want to prove I am against. Okay, let them speak. So many. Now point is there. Swayam Acharya Yasmat. Now I was discussing one point, vital point, that day. So now, by now you are clear that we sober. Sova means Snigdha. Snigdha sa Shishya sa Guru Bho Gujyam Apiyuto. A successful Acharya, he is not going to keep any secrecy, like to unveil all the secrets in front of a pure devotee, I mean, who is 100% inclined. Snigdha sa Shishya sa Guru Bho Gujyam Apiyuto. Secret thing, top secret thing. Still, the Gurudev can speak. Provided he is 100% inclined, he is sober. Follow. Now that day I was discussing one point, one sloka by Srinivas Acharya. I already discussed this point during Gaur Purnima, I think. What the sloka? Srinivas Acharya speaking. Morning time also I was speaking. What is that sloka? Balavan adaru yasu siyam. Balavan adaru yasu nasad guru padam bhuje. Balavan adaru yasu nasad guru padam bhuje. Srutoi ropitasu sasastoi Krishna bhakti najayati. He cannot get Krishna bhakti until and unless he develop strong affinity for Gurudev. If you don't have any strong affinity for Guru Vaishnava, then you can do bhajan for whole life, but still you cannot reach Krishna, you cannot get Krishna. Strong affinity. This sloka I was discussing in Radha Kundu. Very secret point. You cannot understand that point. So many exalted devotees were there. In Bengalis, Hindi, I was discussing. Evam guru pasanaika bhaktya vidya kutareno sitena dhiro vibhrishya jiva sayamayam apramatya sangrishya atmanam atho tajyastam. I can discuss this book, you can remember. I was discussing in another. Now point is that one day before I was discussing what sloka? What sloka I was discussing? Acharya Mambijani. That's why King Krishna speaking, Acharya, be sure Acharya, I myself Acharya. So same thing. Acharya Mambijani. नावमन्नेत कहिचित न मत्त बुद्ध्यासु येतो सर्वदेव मयो गुरु. If you develop some envious attitude against Guru Vaishnava, then Mayadevi can crush you. No matta buddha asuyeto sarvadeva maya guru. Never try to develop any kind of such attitude, envious attitude against Guru Vaishnava. Then Mayadevi can crush you. Acharya mam bijani, I myself, I am acting as Acharya. Never try to disobey him. Never try to dishonor him. Never try to disobey him. Be careful. My Guru Maharaj can see all my activities. When I am doing secretly, when I am in front of all public, Guru Maharaj can say, hey, what you are doing? Guru Maharaj can watch me. If I want to prove I am a big Vaishnava, but secretly I am doing some rubbish activities, then Mayadevi can kick me and throw me. So main point, Prabhupada speaking, up to that point I am ready to obey my Guru Padma, so long as my personal interest is protected. As soon as my personal interest is gone, then I like to dismiss my Gurudev. You are not my Gurudev. No more I am going to follow you. This is the material world, material people. Material people. No more you are not. Because my personal interest is disturbed by you. I am not a Gurudev can send me to foreign country. Gurudev can arrange the situation such a way I can get some dollar in my own pocket. Then it is, why be Gurudev? Then give mala. Then I am ready to accept, you are my Gurudev. This is the situation at present, Gauri. This is the situation at present, I am crying. I also like to take leave from this material world, like Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami, right now. This is the situation prevailing all around. No pure devotion, no pure devotee, you are fighting with Patishthan power. I also like to take leave, if Krishna permits. I have no business here. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Prabhupada speaking, Acharya is not elected by election. Acharya is not elected by election. Nobody can arrange an election and make both. Oh, who all of you going to get? Hey, Puthan. Somebody. Opa Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami speaking. Acharya is not elected by election. That panchayat you like to put in paper, he is on. Acharya is sent by Krishna. Acharya is sent by Krishna. His super personality, his activities can truly use Acharya. Prabhupada speaking. Acharya is coming from Golok. Acharya is elected by Krishna himself. Yes, now I like to put one example. One example is sufficient, more than sufficient to understand this point. Srila Bhakti Vaibhav Puri Goswami Maharaj. I love and respecting very much. Very clearly used to speak. One day, so many devotees asking, Maharaj, you are aged personality, anytime you can go away from this material world. So can you suggest to solve this problem, who can be the future Acharya? Some devotees putting question in front of Maharaj. Maharaj become very hard, don't answer anything. after a long time, so many devotees are asking Maharaj, you can solve this problem, you can make one Acharya, a few Acharya. Maharaj speaking, I don't find anybody here whom to make Acharya. Then all devotees, then actually after you gone, I mean in future, this society going to collapse. Then in your future when you are gone, if you go away, then our society can collapse. Then Maharaj is speaking, okay, by the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I make this society. If it is the desire of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu that society can collapse down, let it be so. Let it be so. Let it be so. No harm in it. Many devotees putting question before me, Maharaj, why Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur not making anybody a Supreme Acharya? Why? Where are so many super personality we can Then I give answer, you see. Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur, Prabhupada, he was less interested about this point because he know by the mercy of Radharani, Madhavan is the main Acharya, I mean Balram now, after Asatatta you can realize Radharani. Radharani can take this responsibility. Radharani can take this responsibility. Because Prabhupada can see in future that so many Acharya I can see. They can manifest themselves Acharya and fall top this material world by the mercy of Gauranga. Let me drop this point, I mean solution with Gauranga. So now we find so many Acharya. So many Acharya. That's why. If you see, Prabhupada could not understand this point, it's aparad. If you think this way, Prabhupada couldn't see the future, it's very bad. It's very bad. I, in Bengali and Hindi, I spoke this point. Last moment when Prabhupada was manifesting Sikh Leela, one day in Chaitanya Mat, in his room, Prabhupada sitting this way and looking outside window, he's looking garden, thinking deeply. And Sevak, Paramananda Prabhu already served Prasadam, Govinda Prasad, inside the room of Prabhupada. He was waiting outside so that Prabhupada can take Prasadam and that assidu we can enter and take Prasadam. After a long time, Paramananda Prabhu entered the room, inside Prabhupada still not touching Prasadam, looking around. The Paramananda, he came very childhood, 7, 8 years, 8 years, 10 years. So frankly relation with Prabhupada. Still now you are not taking prasadam. So long time over, I already served prasadam. What you are thinking, Prabhupada? What you are looking? I am looking your future. I am looking over your future. Your forehead is burnt up by fire. That's I am looking. Ill luck, bad luck. I am watching your future. Follow. So Prabhupada can see all future. Prabhupada can understand everything. Prabhupada can watch me, what is my attitude. Accordingly, Prabhupada can guide me. I am not speaking Harikatha. I am not speaking Harikatha. I am not speaking Harikatha. Prabhupada speaking Harikatha. Prabhupada Kesha Goswami Maharaj speaking Harikatha. Bhakti Prabhupada Puri Goswami Maharaj speaking Harikatha. Prabhupada Sridhar Goswami Maharaj speaking Harikatha. Inside me. I am not speaking Harikatha.
Due to some disturbance, sometime I mistake. I know, but still sometime I thinking any other thing I make. Maybe. But in Harikatha, when I am sitting in Vyasasana, everything by the mercy of Prabhupada I am speaking. So you see, until and unless you develop strong affinity for Guru Vaishnava, you are not going to come out successful. You can memorize all Veda, Vedanta, Upanishad, you can prove that I am a big scholar. You can prove I am a big scholar. What if concern to me? What if concern to me? You can prove yourself? But it's not. So follow. So Acharya is not elected by election. Bhakti Vaibha Puri Goswami also speak this thing. Well, if the society is going to collapse, maybe by the mercy of Gauranga, let it be collapsed. What it concerned to me? Still, I cannot make any mistake. That is the main point. Main point. Yasho Devi Parabhakti Yatha Devi Tatha Guru. This sloka, remember. Point out this sloka. Yasho Devi Parabhakti Yatha Devi तथा गुरु तस्यैते कथिता हि अर्था प्रकाशान्ते महात्मनः दिस श्लोक रिमेम्बर यस्य देवे पराभक्ति यथा देवे तथा गुरु तस्यैते कथिता हि अर्था प्रकाशान्ते महात्मनः
वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट श्लोक वेरी फाइन डिस्कशन वी कैन हैव ऑन दिस पॉइंट वेरी माइंड If you want to prove that I have strong love for Krishna, I can prove it is false. I can prove. Mathematically I can prove. From Bhagavatam this sloka. Yasu deva parabhakti, Krishna Bhagavan speaking to you. If you have same love for Krishna and same love, the same love you have inside your heart for Acharya, or even more than that, not equal. If you like to make any ratio, if you want to make any ratio, I would like to speak that this one is heavy. I should have love for Gurudev more than Krishna. That's why Raghunath Goswami, you want to enter into Upanuga Bhajan, Raghunuga Bhajan? Be careful about this point. I can discuss in future, near future. Please bless me so that I can discuss this point. Raghunath Das Goswami crying and writing, if Krishna coming in front of me and speaking, you are crying, you are doing Harinam, I am Krishna, look at me. I am Krishna, I come in front of you. Raghunath Das Goswami speaking, still I am not going to believe you because you are a cheater. I am not going to believe you. But if I see Radharani is there, pointing out, this is Krishna, my Krishna beloved. Then, like wind, I can run unto the lotus feet of Vishwanandini, Radharani, and cry, okay, I love Radharani more than Krishna. Please excuse me. I love Radharani more than Krishna. Who is Krishna? Yeah? Who can know Krishna? Who is Krishna? If Radharani is not there, who is going to know? Who is Krishna? That's why we are always grateful to Radharani. If Radharani is not there, who is going to express who is Krishna? We have no chance, no opportunity to know Krishna. If my Gurudev is not there, Vishwanandini Radharani, someday some devotee asking question in front of Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, that point I already many times I discussed, especially I discussed the point in Punjab, Ropar, in Punjab 6 years back. I was discussing this point. Is all preaching field of Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. All devotees love. I discuss this point. Some devotee putting question in front of Prabhupada. Prabhupada, can we think our Gurudev as Radharani? Can we think our Gurudev is Radharani? Prabhupada thinking, yes, why not? If you go up and look properly, you can see Radharani is there. If you go up and look properly, then you can see Radharani, my Gurudev. But if you are not going to understand Rasatattva up to that, Amare Kinya Loh Bhaja Gauru Hari Nityananda Balaram is good. It's okay. It's up to that point. I don't like to go up to that. It's very secret. Because you can think one woman loving one man, handsome Krishna. You can think this way. It's very sorry. I don't. That's why very. If I am afraid, I can speak someday. So you understand what I say? Yashodeve parabhakti. Parabhakti mean absolute devotion. Not devotion. Yashodeve parabhakti, absolute devotion. Absolute means there should not be anything in your life which you can claim, this is my property. This is my thing. You have nothing to claim. Everybody's property is nobody's property. Everybody's property, common property, nobody's. It is not property, it is government property. Let me destroy it. What is concerned? Everybody's property is nobody's property. So let it. Let them do anything. It is not my property. So Gurudev is property. Gurudev property is my property. Because Gurudev thinks my property is Krishna's property. Follow. The neighbor thinks I have some personal amount backside. And in front I can show. I am Niskinchan Nisi. Neighbor like that. Prabhupada speaking, my Guru Pad Padma Paramahansa Sreshtha Srila Gaur Kishwardas Babaji Maharaj. Gaur Kishwarda, in the life of Gaur Kishwarda Babaji Maharaj, you can find the full reflection of Raghunath Das Goswami's Vairagya. You can get the complete reflection of Raghunath Das Goswami's Vairagya in the life of Gaur Kishwarda Babaji. Somebody complaining against me. Why is Sambhava speaking so heavily? Bhakti Pumaturi was saying, Maharaj never speaking so heavy. So what to speak about that? Then I would like to put question, why Pumaturi Kesab Goswami Maharaj is so harsh? Why is Bhakti Pumaturi Goswami Maharaj is so sober? I mean expressing sober, so what is it there? If I put question, it is different kind of expression. It is different kind of expression. Heart is all. It is external expression. And many times I told, when Vrindavan Das Thakur Maharaj said, I am explaining in a very nice way and different way I like to prove that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Gauranga Mahaprabhu. If nobody going to understand this point, then I am going to kick on his head. Who is speaking? Vrindavan Das Thakur. Eto parihareo in Bengali. Eto parihareo je papi ninda kore, tobe lathi maru tar mathar opore, sirer opore. I am trying to explain this point. Who is Gauranga, this, that? Still some criticism going backside, I like to kick on their head. Vrindavan Das Thakur Maharaj. Thus say Krishna Kaviraj Goswami ji, say speaking. What speaking? Krishna Kaviraj Goswami, what speaking? Jagai madai vaite muishe papishto, purusher kit vaite muishe logishto.
jogai madai hoite muishe pabishto purusher kit hoite muishe logishto mor naam jei loy tar paap hoy mor naam jei shune tar punno khoy emon nighinno more kibe kiba kiba kore কেবল এক নিত্যানন্দ বিনু জগত মাঝারে What is the theme? কৃষ্ণদাস কবিরাজ গোস্বামী সিং I am even a fallen soul than the insects of stool. Some insect you can worm of stool you can find. I am even more fallen than insect. I am fallen I mean from Jagai Madai. Jagai Madai is not fallen. I am still more fallen. Jagai Madai is not fallen, so. And if somebody, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking. I am even still fallen than the worm of a stool. I'm fallen so than Jagai Madai. If somebody pronounced my name, he would be heavily punished. মোর নাম এই যায় তার পাপ হয় ইজ এ সিনফুল হ্যাঁ ইফ সামবডি প্রোনাউন্স মাই নেম ইফ আই হ্যাভ দ্য ইফ ইফ সামবডি হ্যাভ দ্য চান্স টু হিয়ার দ্য নেম দেন হি অলসো মোর নাম যেই লয় তার পুণ্য ক্ষয় অল ইজ পাস্ট গুড অ্যাক্টিভিটিস অল গন ইউ সি সো নাও ইউ ক্যান Now you can speak this way that Vrindavan Das Thakur is more humble than Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Outside people who can say? What can say? Outside people can say that Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami Prabhu is more humble than Vrindavan Das Thakur. Because Vrindavan Das Thakur like to keep But our Guru Bhagavad Prabhupada explaining that Vrindavan Das Thakur is more humble, I mean same, more humble than Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. Because by the expression of Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami, somebody have the chance to misunderstand him. Somebody can say, who is going to hear about such a foreign personality, who is going to identify himself that way? They have the chance. But Vrindavan Das Thakur, if somebody not want to understand this point, then Vrindavan Das Thakur would like to kick on his head, give more and more mercy, so that dust particle of Vrindavan Das Thakur, lotus feet can fall on the lotus on the head of that fallen soul. It can rectify his brain. Maybe he can touch the transcendental point. So who is more merciful? Vrindavan Das Thakur. This way people can complain against Keshav Goswami Maharaj and so many devotees more. So be careful. Vaishnav Tattva is very secret. Now I have so many seva, I can discuss so many points after. Time is very limited. So actually Srila Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj when came in front of Srila Bhakti Madhav Goswami Maharaj, then Paramiya Madhav Goswami Maharaj could understand who is he. So special seva was given to him. Anyway, so many incidents, I like to touch one or two points. First of all, postgraduate personality. Not only postgraduate regarding Calcutta Calcutta University, but postgraduate in my opinion is postgraduate in spiritual life from the very beginning. Not that he admitted that he can is
He can go on and on, not that. He came in front of Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha, Bhakti Brahma, Bhakti with Madhava Goswami Maharaj. Then Madhava Goswami Maharaj, first of all, was doing acting as Acharya and Chaitanya Maharaj. Don't forget this point. Madhava Goswami Maharaj was elected Acharya, acting as Acharya in Chaitanya Maharaj. You don't know. Madhava Goswami Maharaj was also acting as Acharya for some time. Bhakti Kankan Tapasya Goswami Maharaj, he was also acting as Acharya in Chaitanya Maharaj. Bhakti Kusum Swam Goswami Maharaj acting as Acharya in Chaitanya Maharaj. See, you don't know all past history. You don't know. So I'd like to remind you. So that was the time, that's why, that time Maharaj was the Acharya of Chaitanya Maharaj. Super personality. That time Srila Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj came. Bharti Maharaj also came. Damodar Maharaj gone. You don't know, you never see. Krishnanagar Maharaj in charge, Damodar Maharaj. He was there. They all came that time. Follow. Then the committee take decision, and especially Gurudev, that let Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha, Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj, Krishna Vallabh Brahmachari. Let us send Krishna Vallabh Brahmachari to Subarna Vihar, where is the topmost, very nice place in Godrumdam. Subarna Vihar, you know? Subarna Vihar? They are my Goshala, Gosheva, not Goshala. Gosheva. Honor, Gomata, Arati, everything. Not that I am going to make big Goshala. Gosheva. To pay respect to Gomata. Yeah, already done. I am going to open by your mercy. Goshunda already gone there, been there, dancing, everything. So you remember, you see. That time, Krishna Vallabh Brahmachari was sent to that temple. Temple where? What do you mean by temple? Only one broken room. Inside the Gauranga Mahaprabhu was there. Only Gauranga, one Sargram, nothing. One broken temple, like sheep temple, you know, very small temple. Nothing there. All around jungle. All around, just snake and jackal. All around. Tirtha Goswami Maharaj was sent there. No facilities there. You will have to go and beg for rice. Rice. You have to go. You will have to arrange your fuel. You will have to wash utensil. You will have to do kirtan. You will have to do arati. You will have to do everything. But that Krishna Vallabh Brahmachari, he is a postgraduate from Calcutta University. He was sent there from high family. No facility there. From a high family. No, he is not habituated. Still, Maharaj speaking. No fuel is there, Maharaj, how to cook. No oven. No kerosene. No gas oven, nothing. Gas is again only how many? 20 years, 25 years. Gas facility. Nothing there. I wrote everything in the life history of Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj. Hindi and Bengali. English, I am interested if somebody helps me. There were so many seva, you know, along. So many seva. Along. So you see, Maharaj saying, Maharaj laughing and speaking. Maharaj speaking, there is no fuel, Maharaj, and I am not habituated to cook properly. So I arrange some stone piece here and there and put the mud pot up, then put water and put rice inside, and I am making rice, and no fuel is there. Only, you know, those banana trees, some dry portion of banana trees, I collect is highly dried, and sunlight, that oven, you see that oven. Three pieces of stone there, I put the mud pot there, put water and rice inside, and now I am making rice. Why is fuel? I put one device through which I am putting. I am giving oxygen. Because fire, sometimes up, because going, sometimes going down. Some dry portion of banana, I collect and put inside fire. Again I put, then rice going on, then sabji. Then I offer to Krishna. Then I take little prasad. Snack, all around snack. Gurudev sent me here. So what problem? All my responsibility there with Gurudev. That is called Saranagati. You must learn this point from Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami. There's no problem. Gurudev sent me. My whole responsibility there with Gurudev. He can think. Let snag bite me. What is concerned to me? This is the point asked. So many points I like to speak in front of you, but time cannot permit. I will have to go and offer bhoga. Otherwise, I will have to fast the whole day. See, now. So today I stop. And again, I can, if I get time, in Shishya I can discuss this sloka. So many points I can like discuss by your mercy. Pancha kalpataruva se ki pasind bhavacha patitanam pavane bhavacha yo namo. Abhimunnu, you understand everything?
I don't know if I've understood everything, but just that I really appreciate that the way we can see if Trinadapi is actually real in someone is if they're free of desire for pratishtha and
amini. Very careful. Those who are coming in front of me, I mean paying kripa to me, this for them. Nobody can cheat them. This much assurance I can see. And I am not sadhu. But those who are coming in front of me, nobody can cheat them. That much assurance I can. Banchakal Padar was. Now go.
You can tell that the Pranamanta which you wrote for.
What?
You can tell that Pranamanta which you wrote.
Pranamanta I have there in my file, I can remember so long time ago. I can remember little. I can speak. I already give in Hindi. I already put it in Hindi, Life History of Bharaj, Bengali Hindi. And if time permit, Gaur Sundar, I like to put this in English also. Because Bharaj gone mean they like to forget Bharaj. Bharaj gone mean they like to forget Bharaj. But I cannot allow situation so that they can forget Bharaj. That is my main secret seva of Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha. Now I like to discuss some secret point on which so many fighting took place. A very simple point regarding Siddhanta I can speak after. Special discussion on the Acharyaship of Bhakti Vallabh Tirtha Goswami Maharaj and perfect Siddhanta I wanted to establish, all I can discuss. But in near future. Okay, no. You must get the stand, don't disturb me.
Yes,
I love you. You are pure than me, I know. But I am speaking Harikatha in
Prasasana. Yes, I miss.
You are pure than me. Don't think that I
get I miss.
I am sitting in Archana. This is Archana.
Yes, yes, no.
My Guru Maharaj speaking, when my Guru Maharaj used to speak, when I am doing Archana, when I am speaking Harikatha, same purity I must maintain. And in my life I also maintain. I also like to maintain. Like suppose you are more pure than me. Your mind is very pure. I know. I like to embrace Purushottam. But when I am speaking Harikatha, at that time I am speaking Vyasasana. Maybe he touch outside somebody. I cannot. I am doing Archana. I am speaking Harikatha means I am doing Archana. SanKirtan means the topmost Archana. Be careful. I can explain this point. Very nice. by the mercy of Prabhupada.